Yeah, I brought this crazy one on YouTube.com. As I tell. So happy 4th July, YouTube is your brand. Any big plans? Comment down below. To be on beyond lit clinical dose clinically CLINICALYDOSED IC fireworks. 250 caffeine. Individual milligrams. 6,000 milligrams. 3 grams. LCITRULINE. 3.2 grams. Beta BETALANINE. Built by science, driven by obsessors. Obsession ELEVATD through INNOVATIN. If it's an hour label, then it's an hour bottle. Get lit and train with focus, intensity, and pump. Proven ingredients, proven doses. USES. Clinical. CLINICAL. Quality. Real science. Real results. Distribute. General News Corporation, GNC, Pennsylvania. So, you'd be using, you know, directions. Scoop, you score, scoop, pour, cup, water, stuff. So, they cheat, colors, calories, 10, total carbohydrates, 3.1%. Total sugar, 0 grams, and included 0 gram in sugar.
Oh, good stuff. What good
stuff. Make sure that recorded. So include 0 gram added sugar, 0%. Sodium, 15 mg, 1% potassium, 2 mg, 2% boy. So there we go. I don't know if this is good or not. That might be moldy or whatever. I don't know. Caliture, which is. I think it's good. I guess I could have done that and I saw would do that. But surely it won't be that bad. I guess I could take another sip. I don't know. Surely it won't be that bad. And be typical that the YouTube YouTube gotta be 18 dot only. Surely. Who knows?
Huh? We'll see.
So. Wind windy, fog foggy, cloud cloudy. So weather report on my water bug. No, weather report water bug on my Nexus Mark. A Nexus 5 smartphone, 4 on the ring right now. 86 for like 91, mostly cloudy. That's interesting. Fire center, low risk of fire, closest activity fire is 384 miles away, yellow. Precipitation, rain, monthly 0.06 inches, yearly 25.25 inches. UV very high, 9 red, minimized sun exposure, imply sunscreen. Observation, so far today, high 91, low 68, yesterday, high 90, low 70, average high 88, low 66, dew point will be 70 degrees, humidity will be 59%, still no high and low, pressure 29.93 inches, high 30.0. 1 inches, low 29.92 inches. Sun and moon, sunrise 5:31 in the morning. Sunset 8:21 p.m. The moon waxing GIBBOUS. See if I can get pollen. Pollen 3, low, medium, light green, yellowish green. Be lucky for anything. Thanks. 3 down pollen grass, PLANTAIN. Today's condition based on past pollen counts and expected weather condition. Pollen levels for Saturday will remain stable in low range. This is a result of stable temperatures. Pollen producing plants are at a relatable RELATIVELY steady level of pollination at this time. God damn. Messing up, folks. Messing up. The 10 days, July 4th through, Same rack. 4th July through July 13th. 4th July 9th. Low 68, mostly clear. Sunday, high 90, low 72, sunny. So, Sunday, day, picture emoji icon, sun, sunshine, sunny, the sun, sunshine. Yeah. Sunday, day, description, sunny, isolated showers and thunderstorms in the afternoon, highs. In the lower 90s, east winds up to 5 miles per hour, chance of precipitation 20%. Monday will be high 89, low 72, 40% chance of storms. Day, night, Nelson. Tuesday, high 87, low 73, 50% chance of storms. Day, night, Nelson. Wednesday will be high 90, low 74, 30% chance of storms. Day, night, Nelson. Thursday, high 90, low 74, 40% chance of storms. Day and night. Friday, high 88, low 74, 50% chance of storms. Day. Friday, night, picture emoji icon, little moon, 30%, thunderstorm symbol. Friday night, description, partly cloudy with a 30% chance of showers and thunderstorms, low in the lower 70s. Next Saturday, high 88, low 72, sunny. So Saturday, July 11th, picture emoji icon, night, thunderstorm symbol. Saturday, July 11th, night, description, mostly clear with a numerous thunderstorms, chance of storms, 70%, low temperatures around 72 degrees. Dew point will be around 72 degrees, with an average humidity at 83%. Winds will be 5 miles per hour north. Next Sunday, high 89, low 72, thunderstorms. So Sunday, July 12th, picture emoji icon, day, thunderstorm symbol. Sunday, July 12th, day, description, mostly sunny, with numerous thunderstorms, chance of storm 70%. High temperature around 89 degrees, dew point will be around 70 degrees, with an average humidity at 66%. Winds will be 3 miles per hour from the north and east. So Sunday, July 12th, night. Next Monday, high 90, low 73, mostly sunny. So YouTube is YouTube, and leave me a comment down below How's your weather? Leave me a comment down below. Happy 4th of July. Any big plans? What are you doing? You know. Any YouTubers you tell me any big plans this weekend? How your week is going so far and stuff like that. Hopefully better. We will see what we can get in everything in between. And this. Forty quotes that will remind you of what 4th of July is all about. Politics, DC, brace for Trump's July 4th fireworks. Radical protest. Biden's top African Americans aid face STRAIN. Trump signed extensions of relief funds for business. Coronavirus July 4th celebrations. SUBDUED as coronavirus cases surge. REVELERS head to beaches to celebrate July 4th. WHO halts HYDROXYCHLORQUINE trials. These Atlanta restaurants have chosen to close following employees testing positive for COVID-19. Nice news, police, two women hit by a car on Saturday, LA in protest. Cop shot dead at home. Depot, DEOPOT. Office charge on Ford's death release from jail. U.S. cases up 1.7%. Trump's down REMEDY by year in virus update. At Mount Rushmore, Trump digs deeper into the nation's division. Trump did OP. PIMISTIC independence day message says the U.S. has come back after terrible plague from China. Florida new coronavirus cases break record. Special ed teacher can cough on 1 year-old in the U.S. hot car from school district. Netflix users rejoice over new feature. First was 4th July recipe, the pictures. Food truck once into the National Garden of America. When the truck tries to drag American backwards on a very different drive course, we'll see over 50,000 new COVID-19 cases for a third straight day as the holiday began. After 13 tons of human hair. Products sees U.S. warns about imports from XINJIANG. Trump doubled down on the division message and speech to honor Independence Day. 30-foot Confederate flag raised over NC Highway for holiday weekend. Trump marks July 4th was a pledge to defeat radical left. DEOS back to DC. Indians, aliens, protest rap. Fight over MONUMENTS app. Who is an American man and who is a symbol of hate? Protests briefly stop Brooklyn down traffic on the Brooklyn Bridge in New York. Okay, Google News, War News, I'm gonna answer five supplies.
Yeah, weather is really difficult. Gotta work it, so. I can see if we can do anything more. Coming up. In North Korea, DEFECTOR, popular tell show, ROTTING, military. English pubs open at 6 a.m. coronavirus, 6 in the morning coronavirus, news as police brace for chaos. England pubs, restaurants, and hair salons are open. UK ease lockdown here, where pubs and cabs start to reopen. Garden View on reopen pubs, a reckless risk to a cost of nation. Okay. England has one of the world's worst COVID deaths right now, and it's about to raise itself into chaos. At UN Human Rights Council, 32 countries banned China, DRA, CEO and IAM Hong Kong crackdown. More China news clearly all means for Hong Kong. Hong Kong officials very disappointed that China was married to a standard EXTRADITIN attack. China extends regional human affairs. China news clearly all when Hong Kong doubles down on AMT. R-I-A-L-I-S-N. A summon. H-Y-P-O-C-R-I-S-Y-N. Americans. Criticism from China. Coronavirus live update. Trump news. Forward web DC event.
pin rainbow flag at US and this. Rainbow flag and last one is the other people not structure over here. Foreign intelligence report record surge of new coronavirus cases over the 4th of July. Foreign report new high and positive coronavirus cases. Miami DADE MDROWNRD county reached record level. Foreign COVID-19 cases spiked to new daily records. Foreign breaks records of 11,458 new virus cases. Miami DADE MDROWNRD hits high too. FTLAUDERDALE may virus running past areas in Florida. The 28 most outrageous line from Donald Trump's Mount Rushmore speech. S-T-E-L-T-E-R, Trump, Rushmore speech won't make sense to most people. Hello, G-U-I-L-F-O-Y-L-A, Donald Trump, James Griffin, test positive while in South Dakota. Rushmore is C-O-L-S-S-A-L-K-I-T-S-C-H, perfect to Apopolis, S-P-E-C-T-A-C-L-E, Fred, F-L-E-I-T-V-F, at Mount Rushmore, Trump, right to highlight age, leftist radical, post to America, Trump, boasted about accomplishment in July's newest video, Trump announced creation of National Guard with statues of the previous Americans. The woman injured man car drives suicidal protest in the border report record number of coronavirus cases and the nationwide surge. With 11,458 new infections, Florida beats its own one-day record. And then there's a Tom Jefferson on Black, DESCENDAN207, Mayor Cameron. So, PlayStation 3 college football was crazy. Came back and finished the game, beat Virginia. We didn't move up, we are 18. So 4-0. Francis State, I don't know, home or their home, won. Hopefully it's now conference division. North Carolina hoping the ACC. Georgia Tech, I say 4-0. So Wake Forest 0-4. So North Carolina 3 are rematching redemption. So see what we're gonna do. More done. Hope we're not done forever. Allen, back player again. 3 in a row doing stuff. Freshman. The sophomore Smith's a kicker, quarterback. Thank God, no South Hall and Patrick. So two Garcia, they even did it actually. So three the kicker,
Playing him just one time. The defense done it. We got a lot of interceptions. I don't know if we got any interceptions. Touch it or not. Think of Allen, the freshman. Three-player game, you know. Good. They kept the 200 touchdowns, like three or four. Kept the 200 yards, three or four touchdowns. So. And he did good passing with Dickerson. So. Yeah. Did you Bass? And a sophomore and junior. Defense offense. Yeah, probably be 6 weeks, 5 weeks, or 5 weeks, 4 weeks. So. Very, very interesting. So, YouTube reviews, gentlemen, comment down below what you think about coronavirus and COVID-19. Coronavirus and COVID-19, it's not a conspiracy, it's not a government lockdown, it's not fake news, it's real reality, not fantasy and fairy tale. And my dad said the most awkward person to do the same as anyone in my damn life. Real around that fantasy fairy tale. Joe Biden, big fucking deal. Trump, huge. Big fucking deal. Huge. Yeah. Quarantine, self-isolation, shelter place, law for the rules. It's a global pandemic. We're literally in it together. The whole world, every single country. All United States of America. All 50 states.
YouTube is for love, motherfucker. Stay the fuck on YouTube, and watch your motherfucking hands for goddamn motherfucking 20 seconds of hot motherfucking goddamn hot soapy water.
So, you know, like, you know, all that blood shortage and all that blood, you know, we do YouTube, I gotta donate blood. But with all that blood shortage, you know, Arizona, MTD State, you know, California, Nevada, New Mexico, TULSA, Oklahoma, Texas, you got North Carolina, South Carolina, Kentucky, Tennessee, the South, you know, Florida, Georgia, the governor line, about the numbers, Alabama, Mississippi, Louisiana, New Orleans. So YouTube is someone. I have to donate blood. If you want to, call the Red Cross. If you're able to donate blood, they give you the details. Give the details and the information, and you can do a great cause. YouTube is someone. We're a mess. And we found the right mask indeed from McGulf Catcher, where my dad gave blue and white. Gonna get more from McGulf Catcher 1 to able to breathe in the mask. We're gonna go deep in that if we're able to and talk about that. And we're gonna talk about that. So, YouTube is doing a mask, YouTube is doing social distancing, YouTube is doing 6 feet apart. And the heroes, I know Deadpool, you know. Love you, need you, we want you, badassery, you know. The heroes, the frontliners. Thank you, that means a lot to me. I appreciate it. And we're gonna drink to you. But all shake up and stir up, so yeah. Like that, it was hard, you know. Yeah. Be like the sugar. I like all that stuff, like sugar, like the powder stuff in the ground. So, you know, nurses, doctors, eye doctors, ear doctors, dentists, surgeons, clinics, hospitals, ERs, scientists, researchers. CIA, you know, all the military branch, Army, Air Force, Navy, National Guard, East Coast, New York, West Coast, California, too huge, you know, military,
hospital ship, Navy, the doctor, the bride is right there on because the coronavirus is COVID-19. Oh yeah, probably. But we got, helicopter, ambulance, 911, rescue squad, fire department, all law enforcement, you know, the state, the federal FBI, state police, local police, county police, you know, detective shares, deputies, Instacart workers, Amazon workers, Walmart workers, you know. We have post office, mailman, mailwoman, mail person. My dad delivered the mail, my dad's new wife, working in the office. Support small business, badassery. Thank you, that means a lot, appreciate it. My middle sister got the shirt of how you support the small business, black and white, straight up. Quarantine in the back, the great Gatsby. But YouTube is YouTube money. 21 thoughts only. Go get a shirt, you know how we do. But you know. Call, text, you know how we do. Medicine. Be safe, to sorry, you know how we do. But of other colors, Mongol Percussion 101. I don't know what color and stuff, that's one thing, purple, all the above. So, it's my older sister's business, the Great Gatsby, Clay City, Illinois, Clay County, Wayne County, Fairfield, Illinois. So, YouTube is YouTube money. You need to be $21 only. But, YouTube is YouTube money. Don't show up. You know, I'm going to do, you know, call, text, face, message, whatever, however, social, whatever. Get a hold of my older sister. Make sure. And you know, let's make sure and all of the above. Do everything appropriate, but YouTube is YouTube and must be 21. So it's only get a hold of my older sister, you know. Call, text, Facebook, social media, whatever, however, you know, we do. And be like, hey, you open, I'm 21. So it's only open. What's going on all the above? Do it right, they're on. Be safe, I'm sorry. We have UPS, FedEx, Grubhub, Uber Eats, Grubhub, Lyft, DoorDash, Postmates, Drugstores, Pharmacy, CVS, Walgreens, Think Badassery, Think of that means a lot to me, appreciate of Walmart, Treatment, Go for Catching One, Great, well, but. We got teachers, plexiglass workers, we got daycare workers, we got babysitters, veterans, nursing homes, meat plants, all makers, factories, the banks, QVC America, grocery stores, you know. We got social workers, psychologists, therapists, people help, domestic abuse victims, and mental ill. Daycare. Nursing. So, Pick Pack, Roses, Kroger's, Save a Lot, Prices, Beards, Bottles, IGA. We get Dollar General, Dollar Green. All these big time, big city, FM, Illinois, D-Bird, Snooks, Target, all these. So we have gas stations, convenience stores, Clay City, Illinois, Casey's, 411 by 21, Hucks, 7-Eleven, Quick Trip, Pilot, tracker semis, truck stops. Let's go with fast food and restaurants. You know, Mexican restaurant, Fort Illinois, Alfredo, you know, we do. Master gloves, taxi gloves, the tables, dirty pile. Dirty pile. Dirty pile. I mean, clean pile. Pans, dirty pile. Pans, probably the QVC. QVC or in trouble. I'm not gonna bet. So, we got McDonald's, Burger King, Taco Bell, Subway, Quiznos is the same, Codobos, Chupas, Bandanas, Bananas. Jersey Fridays, Applebee's, Chili's, Jersey Mike, Subs, Firehouse Subs, Clay's Dead Only, Casey's, Amos Pizza, Pizza Hut, Papa John's, Little Caesars, Domino's, Crystal's, White Castle, Captain D's, Long John Silver, Long John Silver's, Olive Garden, we got Panda Express, Panda Bread. We got KFC, Wendy's, Red Lobsters, Cracker Barrel, Arby's, Culver's, Badass Food, Owner, Steak and Shake, Denny's, I've been forgot to mention, Dicky Dairy Queen, Hardy's Juniors, Hardy's, Checkers Rallies, Jack in the Box, Baskin Roberts, Red Robin, and many more. We got Krispy Kreme, Donuts, Dunkin' Donuts, Starbucks, and Krispy Kreme Donuts. Never close. Hot fresh donuts and all of the above. In 2020 graduation, they did that. Starbucks, Dunkin' Donuts, Olive Garden, Pan Express, Jack in the Box, Priorities, and many more. Did Krispy Kreme donuts, Red Hot Fresh Donuts, Badassery, you know, done it for the nurses, the doctors, ear doctors, eye doctors, dentists, clinics, hospital, surgeon, ER, you know, helicopter, rescue squad, ambulance, 911. In fast food restaurants, they protest, for the love of God. For the love of God, you know. Give them fucking minimum wage, sick leave, sick pay, family pay. So, you know, they need math. They need masks, gloves, shields, goggles, gowns, hand sanitizer, soap, like 4 or more, plexiglass, temperature check, test. And you got, you know, doctors, nurses, ear doctors, eye doctors, dentists, surgeons, hospital clinics, helicopter rescue squad, 911, ambulance. They need masks, gloves, shields, goggles, gowns, tinted soap, pants, soap, plexiglass, test. Temperature checks, hospital beds, ventilators. And Trump needed the Defense Act. You know, my dad said that's what we did in World War II. You know, the automakers, factories, You need to keep on making masks. Like QVC, all companies on QVC, and Tommy Copper's like the sauce. But you need to be real rally, not business or anything, common sense. Like as Bill said, you know, and I'll be super stupid as anyone said. In the show, and we're going to be super stupid. My dad said, World War II, we listen, we just ain't no more sacrifice.
The love of God release non-bomb offenders.
So that, you know, SAC, Phil, no updates, YouTubers, no updates, and SAC, Phil, talk about in California, somebody derail a train on purpose, crashing a train on purpose. Like I said earlier, East Coast, New York, West Coast, California, you know, zoom, to huge like Trump, you know. Navy, military, hospital ships. The brightest of the brightest, the doctors. Right then wrong because of coronavirus and COVID-19. Well, he did it because of coronavirus and COVID-19. Because he said that coronavirus and COVID-19 is a conspiracy, government lockdown, and fake news. And this is, you know, said dementia, terrorists, 20 years in prison. I'm glad SSFL covered this story with Snapchat videos. I'm glad I covered this story with Google News help. And a female from Texas, 18-year-old, have coronavirus and spread of coronavirus. This Essenceville Snapchat video showing, you know, 18-year-old female in Texas, she said, I have coronavirus and I can give you coronavirus. And the domestic terrorist in prison. And my dad said, you know, violent offenders get coronavirus run prison back. I didn't know that's his first show. R. Kelly didn't know him and Bill Cosby try to get out. But then you have Bill Cosby still get out and winds up in prison with coronavirus. Then you have Michigan State college football, the doctor, you know, Olympic, women gymnastics, women, female gymnastics team. SSVille did a video about prison. not Prism. One is main channel or new channel, Coronavirus and COVID-19, of course, are given. Gonna have a new video about Prism. You know, about the federal state, you know, and a million people in prison. Americans. Most of the majority of people in prison are innocent. African-American, Hispanics, Muslim, gay, lesbian, transsexual, and corruptions, and like, the, you know, the point, line up the people, you know, no DNA, he, she, say, you know, greed, jealousy, hate. Mental health, right there, spot. My mom, owned live Clay City, Illinois, said, you know, aliens don't come on Earth because human beings treat like human beings. She went to China, Hong Kong, their people, secret prisons, no freedom, censorship, and all that. The same thing in North Korea. They kill and torture an American. And like my dad said, you know, something, you know, a bit. Like an Indian stuff like that, you know. Like, it could be, I don't know if it's February, maybe March or April. You know, America Got Talent Championships. India Dance Group, they won. My dad said, you know, like India, you know, richest of that big country. And, you know. Then he said that, you know. A big area. Big area and have poor welfare, probably homeless. I suppose what I'm saying. Poor welfare, poverty, homeless, and prison. I suppose what for the love of God, put homeless motels on the bum. As Phil does a great job talking about war class. People don't like middle class taxpayers, poor welfare, poverty, homeless. We got Channel News 4, Salem, Missouri, Kent, Lauren, Matt Chambers, Mark Rivers, and we have Oprah, Ellen, Taylor Swift, The View, The Whoopi, but the heroes, The View, Whoopi, Joy, Sonny, Megan McCain. And we have Red State Update. Three, I want videos. Go ahead, So, Red State Update, YouTube podcast. YouTube is the 3 things you need to do. Get a Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account. Subscribe and click notification bell. Red State Update, Patriot podcast. Extra 20 minutes, $5. YouTube is someone I know. Google, YouTube, social media, Patreon, crazy as fuck. I know $5 is hard to swallow during coronavirus. So YouTube is someone you need to be 18 dots only. Netflix, play instant stream, play instant box and stuff like that. Netflix app on your smartphone. Google Chromecast. Badass 3, thinking it means a lot to me, appreciate it. My older sister got me a little program a few years ago for my birthday, and I had to buy a new one. I got a new one. And she goes to tell, whatever. So the website, laptops. So desktop, laptops, desktop computers, pads, tablets, Roku stick, Amazon Fire Stick, Roku TV, Amazon TV, smart TVs, Netflix TV, 3D TV, 4K TV, PlayStation 3, PlayStation 4, Xbox, YouTube is different on your favorite streaming devices. So 13 reasons why season 3, I thought that was the final season, 13 reasons why season 4, final season, second security report, kick ass, got it done, YouTube is different. It'd be 18 years old, so I'm only begging you. And my favorite season of 13 Reasons Why is season 1 because I'm a bigger YouTube position. But you'd be 18 years old, so I'm done, bro. What's your favorite 13 Reasons Why season? And we have America Got Talent, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, 2 big airs, all editions, ABC Tuesday night. They will be back July 14th. Favorite general, Simon Cowell, yeah, Howie Mandel, Hey Clown, Sophie, Sophia, Host, Point Groups, Art Bodges, it's Art Bodges, got the name wrong, come right here, a coronavirus, COVID-19, and some sun match gloves, no crowds and all the above. So YouTubers do the comment down below, we'll talk about America Got Talent. So small people on small YouTubers you need to learn, right? Number one, energy drink product review, TBS reviews. No. Number one energy drink part of YouTube reviews, subscribe to the notification bell. Number one, what is it? Number one fifth product review. Captain Gary Kentucky, subscribe to the notification bell. All the way down. Steverville, Backco Junkie, Bird Nerd, Jason Screaming Energy, Already, All for Taste, Man Room. Let's go. The Queens, the Godfather, the Queens, the Godmothers. Let's go around here. We're gonna go with the Wine Cone, Digital Renewal, Last of Wave, Lisa Novus, Purgatory for the Hilly, Paper Lilies, Flies Fox, Mogul 69, Speedy Kind King, Robot Ben, Billy Biggin, Wally Jasper. So Google and YouTube,
They suspended my YouTube channel for a few years ago because of Monster Ultra Violence. Tons and a lot of parts. My partner program, you know, it's gone because I had Pack for Apocalypse. No one didn't make money, no real money, all the stuff. But, you know, I did it because, you know, hobby for fun. I miss Google Plus Hangout of the Texas feature and Google Plus Hangout YouTube Live and stream. And thank you, that means a lot to me. I really appreciate Badassery. These people saved my YouTube channel. Number one energy drink bar reviewer, T-Dose Review. Subscribe, click notification bell. Exclusive energy. YouTube, YouTube, money. 18 cents online, check hours. Website, eBay, Instagram. YouTube, YouTube, money. 18 cents online, no link by now. My number one food bar reviewer, Captain Gary, Kentucky. Subscribe, click notification bell. He would say, scream. No, not scream, I mean say, underrated energy drink. American Energy, Red Wire Bill, American Energy Drink. YouTube Yitamun, it's sauce only. Get their energy drink. YouTube Yitamun, it's sauce. 18 sauce only. Check out their website. So, why I make YouTube videos? Because of bored, depressed, tired, cold winter, getting warm and hot, summertime, it's good and fuck. And, you know, something to do, fun, pump. Mouthful, I know. Oof, wow, I don't know. I feel, so I apologize to YouTube, YouTube, and Google, YouTube. Oh, I feel weird for some reason. I don't know if it's just because it's energy drink. No. Out and about. So YouTube, someone, we can talk about it right here, right now. Shock the Brace Film. What kind of figure, you know, we do? Because, you know, Michael Pikachu won Metal Sister Style Tail. Bitches be crazy, 99%. Bad, 1% good. That's the same. I'm not really doing too much of anything. But, you know, because, you know, of the, you know, of her husband, her family coming, you know. The grandma, the mom, Mary, you know, whatever. Yeah. So, you know, my group catch her one. Two nieces, nephew, they're going to be busy. So that's what we did. We got ready, we was ready and prepared and all the above. Done it really quick and all the above. We done a great job. No, we do. Well, it's the same. We took everything we need. We didn't leave nothing. If I was thinking all the above of headphones, I remember that. That's a, and medicine, water too. We're gonna see if we can get all the details in. Like that, probably should have done it. I don't know. I thought I would do this like that. And the sack here, you know, I don't know. Probably need to throw away, I guess. I don't know. I have no idea. But we got everything we need, you know. Mask, my good catcher one, grapple, gay mask. But my dad, for more, gonna get more. Blue and white. And he said, these are all the masks everybody uses. And we're gonna come to that, you know. So, what we do? Not feel good. So we go
Again, the then and everything between, you know, we go. I guess I didn't get in the middle, so. But I did check on her, I don't know. But, we're on our way to Big Town, Big City, FM, Illinois. Went to McDonald's. The mistakes, right? You know, didn't. Like that, you know. A big, you know, big one that got met, but, you know, arms, you know, we do. And people like that, you know. I don't forget your own grandma said about that. We broke back and all the blood, you know. Somebody got busted, you know. I don't know what was it. Giving people drugs and getting drugs. And needles and heroin. But that's the same, you know. Open crisis all above, you know. Like that, you know, with every coronavirus, COVID-19, everything that's going or going, you know. And just, you don't hear that. You don't hear that anymore. If there was nothing going on, you would hear about it. That will be the big issue. Like that, and like that, yeah. And plus, anyway, I didn't want a biscuit. I thought sausage biscuit, I got the egg cheese biscuit, hash brown, and a small sweet tea. I want that. And we forgot the water. I got to remember that. I remember that. Always drink, always take water. You definitely got to remember that. Water, water, water in the summertime. The best thing you can do is water. Water, water, water. The best thing you can do in the summer. And you got to have your water. Best thing. So, already made them mistakes. Okay. So we went to Big Town, Big City after a moment, and just one disaster got a long way and all the above. Van the door, you know how we do. Wear the mask and all the above, right? And there was, you know, there was no seats, no benches, nowhere, nowhere. You know, we waited in 12:30. We waited 1 hour. 1 hour, 3 minutes, 2 hours. I'm gonna go catch one, get on her knees. I'm gonna go catch one. She, you know, born with a disease, she had to use the water. I wish I had on nobody, period. You know, that's just crazy. That's insane. But she doesn't get no drink. I should have got a drink. I wish I got some water. But, you know, she, you know. Eventually, sent a wheelchair, then scooter thing, and we was able to get a haircut. But she was able to breathe through the mask. We did a great job. For some reason, inside of my mask, I got hair. So, but here's my haircut. She got a haircut. We did a great job. So there we go. Oh, look at that right there. So, that's what we had to do, you know. We had to write our number down, our address down, and sign your name on a paper. And it's like the Trump rally. Yeah. And it's like that's, and it's like, you know, so we'll assume if we get coronavirus and COVID-19. No, wearing masks. And you got up and down. I think all the workers would wear. No. Yeah. But we was doing our part. She could breathe that, you know, we do. From Big Town, Big City, FMO, had all kinds of masks to sell them. But she said that the blue and white, but I don't know, you know, my dad got to get more. This is the kind she needed to do. I don't think she need one tomorrow, but she will go to the doctor, I think Tuesday or whatever, live at the doctor, so yeah, and she can use these, so that's a good thing. That's going to be one win right there, so great. So it's like that, I just can't believe it. There's nothing. My dad said, you know, Big Town, Big City, FM, Illinois, the movies, always that long wait. It's what? We came. Yeah, we came back and she said in the scooter, I'm that long way, you know, always they're gonna be that long way. Because my uncle forgets you and grandma. I don't know, shout one. You know, as I say, not good people. I'm here against my will. I go out against my will. We'll go catch you one. We'll go for the dog catch one. Should have stayed at mom's and this gonna really nice. But I'm gonna tell him. But as I say, you would have been normal. It's like all that. It was. You know? Then the guy to struggle. Man. Man, as I said, it's like my dad said, it's a it's more difficult, you know, how we do it. It's hard, you know, it's like, huh? So it's crazy, you know. Well, she might, oh yeah, she might have got water. I didn't get water, that would just be my problem. That just bullshit, fuck them and all that. That just unbelievable. I wish that hell on nobody. Period. That's crazy. It's like up. So did Starbucks indeed, and how we do. Okay. The haircut. No, that's Starbucks. I pay cash indeed, you know, whatever. Oh yeah, they ask questions too. Shopper brings book that didn't give her a temperature check. When they asked about the mess, I guess if you don't have a mess, they give you a mess. But we had these are our mess. But like, oh yeah, we're probably gonna take it. But we did what we gotta do. Huh? I guess it's free. I guess it's not a good book. Yep. Then we both got paid for shampoo and cut $18.95. $37.90. $40. Paid. So I went to Starbucks. I guess Starbucks wipe out my group to get you in stars. So we got all these drinks. I got a large hot mocha, $4.85. $4.45. I think a small grava, pink drink or whatever. And my group to get you one. Grandma tried that. I don't think she liked that. But black tea lemonade, small. For a milk up to get you $1.95. I think she liked that. So $2.25. Tax 6.5%, like they don't know, right? Like Colorado, New York, California. 80 cents, so $13.05. So yeah. I guess I could have done s'mores. Probably should have done that. I forgot to even do all their programs right here. There's races and more bonuses, stars and all of them. Then again, my headphone. So 17 stars we have. I did 25 bonus stars, yes. Because the 25 bonus star promotion, 24.5 stars, so. So that's what she had, 72 stars. Wipe them out. So, there you go. So we went Carver's drive-thru, you know, they got the fishes. And I got a hamburger, ate the top of it and the patty. The bottom, I got rid of it, put in the Starbucks cup and all the above. Tomato, pickle,
mayonnaise, no lettuce, mustard, and ketchup. And there was an ambulance. I say that's be what Favre said. I say there'd be ambulance all day and night. That you know, was covered. That'd be like for everything. Yeah, people gonna do that, you know. It's hot. Coronavirus and COVID-19. Yeah. People not wearing their masks, social distancing, 6 feet apart. People lying about the numbers, you know. Yeah. And it's hot. This house is hot too, you know. Might be because of the drink too. Might be bad. Might be making me sick. I don't know. I thought I would do that. Icy firework, I guess. I didn't know what was going to happen at that one upload. You know. I don't know what is it. I didn't have no water today. Should have got water. Man, that's just crazy. I don't know what my group to catch a one dude big time, big city, FM Illinois. That's the movies, you know. Yikes. And big time, big city, Evansville, Indiana. Like, yeah, I got the seats at the food court, but will there be a food court? That's crazy. Yes, I don't know. Should be good, but it might not even be good. Maybe I should throw away. It's like that. It's gonna be one of them drinks, not gonna be inaugurated or pop. I don't know. Say my dad and all mad and all that. But you get what you get, right? But well. Like that, I don't know. I might throw away, probably, I don't know. I don't know what I'm gonna deal with it. Should still be good to drink now again. I don't know.
as I said, I didn't know what to do. I didn't have no Monster Rain, Inferno, Jalapeno, Strawberry. I don't think Hux and Priceless, you know, I would be walking for no reason. Like that, I'm a foil in Mark 21, man. That's even open. I should have done Beyond Raw Lit. 250 caffeine, YouTube, this is weird.
So,
it'd be like this, but in a can. I don't know why they're not in a can. But, oh well. Rainbow Pegasus. I should have done that, but. That's how I do this, you know. You know. 4th of July. USA! USA! You know. No. Say it about it, I was just saying, does taste weird. Does taste. What? More papers? That's weird. I didn't see nothing. That's it. Nice. I don't know when that will come. Well, that's the sad about that, you know. There's nothing yet. It does taste funky. I guess I could throw away. I think the other ones look good. I don't know, maybe that one always stick. Bubblegum and the sweet tie, that always smell good. I wonder if the bubblegum. But the unicorns, you know, glittery punch and sparkling blue, and it's coconut. I just got rid of that. That good emerald. But, you know, the blue sparklings, they might have glitter too, and they might have both glitter and sparkle. Like that. That's probably helping me. It's like that. You took a drink and got to be a starch only energy drink to improve caffeine. Yeah, like this. Do not try this. Home! Probably sick. I don't want to be. I didn't know. I probably could have done Rep Sports, Broken Arrow, Hellstorm. You know, maybe I should have took advantage of did Beyond Raw, Lit, Rainbow Pegasus. But I did already drink all the other ones. Because I've been having another Monster Rain Inferno Jalapeno Strawberry. Could have done Beyond Rotlet Snow Cone. Tired as fuck, you know. I don't know. Kind of up to 6 o'clock situation, but up a little 5 something. And I get everything rolling. Man, that's what you gotta do. I gotta dry tonight. I washed a little bit dry when we're drying. I should be good to go. So, yeah. Been a long day and night. It's like that, no Casey's, no pizza. It's like that, man. Try that, man. Guess that'd be for me, I guess. Thank God finally about time. Thank God finally about time. Haircut. Time to go catch a lunch. You see, you know, they know, you know, she said I can't, you know, drink water. So, you know, standing up. So. As I said, it's still hot. Been a hot day all day and night, and it's hot in the house. They have that, you know. Even the Dyson is just crazy, you know, keeps it so expensive, you know. Because they said it's like, you know, like a light bulb, the price. They put wherever, don't got a whatever, close, you know. And probably don't want it. I don't know, I guess you could have it 50, probably not 60 or 70. I don't know if you would want an 80 to 60 or 70, I guess. As I said, you just put on the temperature in the house, be comfortable. But then again, I don't know, you just, cause like my good catcher one, you know, she just felt weird. You know, she did a lot of hand sanitizer, her soap, and you know, wanted to wash her hands again, you know. And just, you know, yeah, I mean, like the public restroom. I guess they are open. They might even be open. Who knows about that? Like public restrooms. You know, even that. We didn't have coronavirus and COVID-19. Yuck. How if all that? A disaster. Well, up that, you gotta see four of the workers. Yikes. Sausage, egg, and sausage, egg, cheese, biscuit, hash brown, small sweet tea. They have that large hot coffee and that burger. A wide base and like that. I need to bring you to my comment down below. What do you get for breakfast, McDonald's? You like breakfast. And the time, the lunch, the dinner, all that. What do you drink? Now let's go with Starbucks. Comment down below. What do you drink? And Culver's. I Culver's, huh? I'm saying they have breakfast. Get your insight about that spicy chicken. I think everybody have a spicy chicken. I think everywhere, you know, you can have a regular crispy chicken, a grilled chicken, and a spicy chicken. That's just, you know, law. By law. You know, everybody gonna have that. DK Dairy Queen, I don't know about that. But you know, McDonald's, I guess, you know, I don't know, yeah, that'd be a place, you know, McDonald's, welcome, but like Culver's, be like McDonald's, same old, yeah, oh yeah, like KFC, Popeye's, yeah, that's like, you know, chicken. But Burger King, they do that. They have a spicy chicken. And McDonald's. Huh? Carl's Jr., Hardee's, they probably, you know, do, and Jack in the Box. Probably even White Castle. Crystals, Checkers, Hardee's. I don't know about McDonald's. Oh, I don't know. Oh, I don't know. I don't know what's going on. That's insane. Probably is. They got new clothes, washer out of the clothes, take a shower or something. Just drink water. Well, I know one thing, when I get done, I will drink water. Food, I don't know what I'm gonna do. Well, last night I did eat apple though, when I set that out on caramel ice. I don't know about that, I wish I got a DK Dairy from Blizzard. That'd be so sweet. I know s'mores. I'm gonna go catch one. Grandpa said that I gotta be on it. His porch would do the fireworks. So who knows? I don't know what would happen. Like me. I don't want to be a part of nursing. See if I can feel better and all the above, you know, do. And I want to do rep sports, broken arrow. Else from YouTube, is the name of the phone line. Side and that's kind of monster. But you know, the house is going to be hot.
Hot tub. Man, I didn't have no water. Well, I didn't, yeah, man. But like that, you know, eating out about all the bum, you know. I want more like all that. Should have had water. And like that, it was weird, a mask for like 1 hour, 3 minutes to 2 hours. Outside woman, all that. So that's not gonna help. Like that, you know, being there ain't supposed to be in and out. I know, kicking my ass, you know. The hoodies and the winter hats and all that. Bye-bye. Yeah. I don't know, I just don't feel good. But I guess it's a good thing. But I was shutting everything off. You don't have no TV on. Weekends. I'm gonna brush my teeth, mouth, wash. Got everything cleaned up. Everything was good. I don't know. I just don't feel good. Probably gonna live. I don't know. I don't know. It's like even that, you know, like. I wonder if that could be possible. Nope. I think I could get that. Oh, yeah, okay, they do have that. They do have that. They have mass articles. Oh boy. We're still and a lot was done. Well, you know, I don't know when that could be possible. And I never forget to set her grandma said it's be her opportunity to do it. I don't know what's wrong. Hope I will get beyond raw lit AF, nice as fuck. Sour demo, I don't know, like, search and only gloves, sour ones, but sour. Yummy. Future petition, we got medicine, so on. Energy drink, here. Ah, no. Let's try to do the best we can do, I guess. Oh.
Hopefully it will feel better. Be back 7 p.m. Central my time. Rep Sports, Broken Arrow, Hailstorms. YouTube is giving me diabetes for 300. We've got the caffeine, energy drink. So I don't know what's all gonna go on, you know, I don't care, probably won't do this, probably pitch at Beyond Roll, Lit, Icy, Fireworks. Give me 2 minutes, it's so long. 250 caffeine, it's 3 grams LC, TR, 3.2 grams, Beta B, Got on MSN is GNC Energy Drink, Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. So yeah. So probably so, I guess. I don't know. Who knows? I don't know what is it really. I know my grip catcher one, we've done a lot. Prior to fire. Always get up kind of like 5 or something. No, we do. I don't know. Oof. Hot. No water. So I said I have a blizzard. I don't know. I don't know how I could really do an apple roll. I guess I could do it. With 2 cheesecakes. That Duramix. So, I don't know what I'm gonna do. Doubt I can eat fish. I guess I could eat. No, there's really not much in there, really. Oh. Ah, no, I gotta be done with it. Yikes. Oh, boy. I got a blizzard. See what I do. I might drink water. Who knows? I never know, man. I do have coronavirus going on. Surely not. Maybe it's this, man. I gotta throw away. Maybe it's a bad drink. I don't know. I know, man. You know, with all that mistakes, McDonald's and well, it's like that salty caramel mocha, that's gonna be a long time. I don't know if that even, it would even be September. I don't know. Like that, how would I do my own recipe popcorn one? Probably should have done a s'mores one, I reckon. You got Culver's.
Ate too much, you know. Man. I don't have no DQ Derrick and Blizzard. I ain't getting no water. Mass, you know. Been at Walmart for a long time. I ain't good. I don't know. I don't know.
So YouTubers, YouTube land, happy 4th of July. I hope you guys... I know everybody have a better one than me, so.
And YouTube, comment down below. What do you do for the 4th of July? Is it fireworks? You do cookouts, you know, I'm supposed to be on beaches and vacation and traveling, you know. I don't know. Who knows? Yeah. It's chaos. It's chaos. Man, I really never really do anything, really. Not really. But like caring for, the worst you can imagine. So I don't have no cash. I got the 20s and the 5s. Like that. I don't know. I guess I could get pizza or Casey's tomorrow. But wish I could get the module sound, but you know. Who knows when they're gonna bug. And Thursday to Sunday, like Casey's. Or no Casey's delivering. But that's the saying about that. That's for just for delivery, but for the modules, they're not open Monday or Tuesday or Wednesday. Just Thursday through Sunday. Mark that out. That's just stupid. What dumbasses. That's 4 Illinois for you. Never been number one, never will be. 4 Illinois. And it's smarter, better, and they can do whatever they want. And they say they're something else, but they're not. That's a better joke. Man, wish I had DK Derrick or Blizzard. YouTubers, Jim, comment down below, DK Derrick or Blizzard. What your favorite? Well, that's the thing, I get a s'mores, but you know, I can't get the s'more right. I won't get that. But if I walk up there and say get the s'mores right, no. Say they have brownie dough, nut. But it'd be like, what would I do? Probably Oreo cookie jar, Oreos and cookie dough. My Oreo cheesecake. But who knows? But that's the two I'm gonna go for. S'mores? If I can't get the s'mores right, try with a brownie dough. Look up catch a one, you know. We don't know what she should do at Starbucks. But she said she liked the black tea lemonade. I guess they can't do no cinnamon roll props. So that's what I'm saying, they've been making that for years. You know, I guess. Oh yeah, that lemon bar frappuccino, that's awesome. I saw maybe like cotton candy, I don't know. The lemon bar, yeah. Oh yes, I'm here first. Then the s'mores, you know, probably should have got that. The popcorns, I guess, compared to four. Okay, yes. But salty caramel mocha, hot, oop. I just got a mocha. Man, I'd be badass for you if I have a unicorn frappuccino. I bet. Love that. I bet I would. this or what? Well, if I would have known all that, I would have done that. I probably should have done that, but... you know, I don't want to whatever. You know. Oh, yeah. I guess I could have done raise... Apollo, red line, blue, no. Last year, 2019, 50th anniversary of the moon landing. But C4 original frozen bomb circle, I think that expired this month. I think it's the 7th. So, yeah. So yeah. Well, if I would have known now, I would have done that, but I saw, you know, it's pretty cool, but I'm a mistake. It's like Rainbow Pegasus. But that's due next year, so I got time for that. But still, I should have done that. So that is one of my favorite images of all time. So good. So good. Oh, but we're going to talk about some baseball. It's probably got to be on there, I guess, on the baseball channel. I don't know why it wouldn't be. The trust baseball channel on YouTube. And you have New York Yankees, one of their second best pitcher. Talk or, you know, Asian islands, Japan and South Korea. But you know, they're practicing and all the above. Santana hit him in the face, so scary stuff. Got a lot of Braves. A lot of baseball players test positive for coronavirus. So it's something. It's something else right there. So say the Blues, they stopped their camp. A lot of players test positive coronavirus, so it's crazy. So YouTube is gonna comment down below. But oh yeah, LA Dodgers David Price is not playing this year. Drop out. So and they got Mike Trout. You know, he wearing a mask and all of the above. I might. Is that on the baseball? Is that was on Baseball Channel YouTube? I saw a picture of it or on Amazon. I don't know. Everything all blending in together. So Mike Trout, he might be out. Mad Dogs have real sports going. Phone sports, not. So YouTube, Jim, comment down below what you think about sports. Should they continue? So that's going to be a good question. And like MLB Network, you know, they said, you know, everybody gonna experience people with coronavirus, you know, and test positive for coronavirus and COVID-19. So, very, 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 very scary stuff. It's, you know, want to come out, you know, you got Freddie Freeman out there, test positive. Fam, Tampa Bay. I think symptomatic. I just because he have an eye disease. I wonder because of that or something. I don't know. But who knows? You know.
So, and cause they want to come out and be like, hey, this is real rowdy, not finished your picture, like me talking about it, you know. Coronavirus, COVID-19, it's not a conspiracy, not a government lockdown, not fake news, you know. Like that Trump, like, what's going on? No, hoax, it's hoax, we did it. China, no, like what? Okay. Insane. Okay. Oh crap. Phone didn't fuck up too. I don't know what's wrong. Her phone and chargers fuck up too. So I gotta pick up my girlfriend to catch it one. So I apologize to YouTube to blend Google and YouTube. You gotta say that. You know. Beyond Raw Lit. Icy fireworks, YouTube disease, I'm gonna be used to toss only, probably throw that away. 250 caffeine, 3 grams L, C I T R U L I M N. And then E, 3.2 grams, beta B T A A L A N E. GNC. And Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. And you need to be just a moment, scoop, and then cup, one spoon, all the good. And don't try it. Probably pitch it. So I gotta pick up my girlfriend, so she doesn't want to touch her, bitch. Ugh, yikes. Ugh. Hopefully we'll be okay. Hopefully we'll do this tomorrow night, 7 p.m. Central, my time, Rep Sports, Broken Arrow, Hailstorms, YouTube and EBA, thoughts only, energy drink, 350 caffeine, YouTube and EBA, thoughts only, got scooped, pulled, blood, stirring, self-defense, and all the above. YouTube, sarcastic, scary report, kick ass, YouTube and EBA, thoughts only, it's energy drink. If you love these energy drinks, YouTube and EBA, thoughts only, love these energy drinks, you're gonna love this long time. Monster Ultra White. The can, what? Need to be used, it's only 160 to 160 to 180. The pop, maybe 240. Then you got 3D White, 200. That's it. Rays Apollo, last year, 2019, 50 anniversary. Boom. I say they do taste like that, then Rage, Phantom Freeze, and White one, too. I think it's really good. So, comment down below about that. I could always do this AF as fuck, you know, we do. But maybe coming up a Friday, maybe Beyond Raw Lit. But it's the main of the can. YouTube is a song only. 250 caffeine. Slice apple. Apple, green smith, sour apple. So that's fire. Last year, so see about that. What about Beyond Raw Lit AF? Is there a bug in here? Probably so. Huh? What the fuck? And there's really a bug flying. That's fucked. I did. And I said, you know, sour, gummy, warm, type like that, sour gummy, eBay, PayPal, need to be doing eight to all my strange cafe, need to be doing eight to all my squirt squirts, you know, stirring and popping all the up. So, hopefully, like that. What? Something out there? Oh. Now I'm not going to drink anymore. But here would be energy drink. So. What? That'd be five part, but energy drink. Don't worry about that. So, everybody have a great day, night, Google. Everybody have a great day, night, week on all of that. Be safe, be careful. Thanks, everybody. Bye, everybody. Happy 4th July. You know, happy 4th July, you know how we do. We got hand tennis up, soaps, don't mess with fireworks, you know, one another. And you need to be doing someone, if you want to drink, you want to drink, do not drink and drive. If you want to drink, stay home, you got to be 21, it's awesome. Drink responsibility, stay home. Don't just stay home, watch fireworks, TV, do whatever. Don't mess with fireworks, all the blah, you know, do. But you should bring you to blend, you know, get a hold of my older sister, the Great Gatsby, Wynn County, Fairfield, Illinois, Clay County. Get a hold of her by calling, texting, Facebook, social media, whatever. See if she do anything, you know, don't show, But, like that, you 21 drops only, drink responsibility. Don't drink and drive. Stay home. Forget about fireworks. Probably don't even watch them. I don't know. And then, so that's pretty much it. Be safe, be careful, have a great time, you know. USA! USA! Alright. So there you go. YouTube is doing one. I see you. See you when I see you.